Alright, we are here with LEGO Lord of the Rings, and I am not messing around with maps. I'm going straight to the next task. I'm collecting as many characters as I can. I have a completely new philosophy on playing this game, so, mostly because I don't want to, hi, are you gonna say something, do something? To hurry up and get some elves to ride pigs. That's my goal in life. To make elves ride pigs. Oop. Whoops. Hands on the wrong keys. Pick up some of this stuff.
Say, could you spare a moment?
Spare a moment? Who said that? Who said that? Sounded like Bolo.
Say,
ah,
could
here
you
we go.
Spare a moment? If you were planning on crossing into Trollshaws, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself.
Yeah, I'll build it myself. That's fine. Okay. That. Oh no. There we go. Come on. Where is. There we go. Oops, there. And there. To get used to these keys again. What's the difference?
You made that look like child's play. Now I feel even more embarrassed. But that's not important. What matters is you've restored the path into Trollshaws. Here, I was paid in advance. But since you did all the work, I think it's only fair you take this.
Yeah, you threw your back out, but you can bow pretty well.
Make sure you don't linger on.
The company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing that destroyed the farmhouse.
We camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I will not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
No, you need to take a bath in their fountain.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
I've had enough of dwarves for one day.
Is he coming back?
What's the matter?
Trolls.
As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
I'm not afraid. I'm up for it.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's perfectly safe.
We'll be right behind you.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blind if it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
I'll have to throw something to startle the owl.
Who's that?
Just need to sprinkle a squirrel dung.
Move out of the way, you annoying pest. It's a good thing they don't hear me making all this noise. That's full of bad things. How about you let my company pick up what I need, huh? Is that rice? Alright.
Are you gonna get these next? I don't like the stinky parts.
Yeah, he doesn't notice that at all. How does he not see this? Is he blind? Throw it to the pot. Oh, it's a crab.
Lovely, that is. A floater. Oh, lightning brew flavor.
I love how they don't notice anything of this noise. So the controls for this are a little annoying. It's all keyboard controls. And it's the left hand on the regular WS keys, and the right hand on H, J, K, and U. Which just takes practice getting used to it. Run, pony, run! Oh, ouch. Poor horse.
I'm starving. Are we
stabbing Austin or what?
Oh, now he's all looking over that way.
Got to snaffle something.
Let's destroy some of this, can we? Three out of five.
Everything tastes the same. Everything tastes
like Let's beat up our buddies.
Except the chicken.
What tastes like fish?
Oh my goodness. This is so slow. Does he have the chain? No. He doesn't have the chain. You have the chain. No. Oh, no, he doesn't have the chain. Ah. Nobody has the chain. I thought surely he did have the chain. He. They're all he's. Not being very... stop that. Climb over it this way. You've got the shovel. No. Dig with K. Dig. Four out of five. Move out of the way, friend. You will be killed. I must save the horses. Yeah, the trolls. Trolls? Ogres? What are they? Trolls? Ogres? Trolls, the three that are also dwarves. Ha ha! Yes, trolls, because they're not ogres, because that's Once Upon a Time, the Ogre Wars. See? I know more about Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit than you do. Oh, ha ha. Go on out of there, white horse. Yes, it's a shiny knife.
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
Burglar Hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Troll fight. Switch to somebody that is actually useful. That's a chicken. It's a chicken in a thing that you hurl wearing a helmet. Hey, I was over at the other guy. Hitting the H button. Okay. Great. Wonderful. Okay, I'm not ready to fight that guy yet. I have things to do, like clear out this stuff. Okay. I don't want you right now. Go away. I have other things to do. Okay. Which one of you has the chain then? Apparently we're not all together. I'm not allowed to use the extra characters. What? You have a chain. No, you have a salami. Ah, you're useless. You. Kapow! Release the cardinal! I said release the cardinal. No, because apparently you have to hit the cardinal once. There we go. Release the cardinal. Again.
Lay down your arms, or we'll whip his off.
Bilbo! No!
Dwarf.
Shut up. Let the Flurgerberber Hobbit talk.
The secret to cooking dwarf is Yes. The secret is to skin them first.
Tom, get me filleting knife.
What a load of rubbish. I've eaten plenty with.
I hear another chicken. Plenty of chickens. Crank it with a K. Crank it. I was up better than down. I'm not going up.
Nice and crunchy.
Not that one. He's infected. He's got worms in his tubes. In fact, they all have. They're infested with parasites.
I've got parasites as big as my heart. One of the biggest parasites I've got here.
Get up, Riddle!
What would you have us do then? Let them all go?
Well...
You think I don't know what you're up to? This little ferret is taking us for fools.
No, these little ferrets behind you are taking you for fools. How many of these hobbits are there? My gosh. Turn around and face your target. How come it won't hit the target? Alright. Gotta do this first, apparently. Nope, hit the wrong button. J. Alright. Because in the middle of a battle, while your friends are being roasted, this is what you need to be doing. Building with Lego. A bunch of ramps with things hanging on them. Master Burglar!
Dawn will take you all!
Great, Gandalf. Don't want to switch to Gandalf, though. I want to shoot this target. Come on! Oh, I need... Oh, okay. Now eat some pumpkins.
Oh, get your foot out of my back.
The end. Roast mutton level complete. Free play unlocked. Events unlocked. Oh, look, we're almost to Rivendell. Really? bouncy platform is his stomach.